Good afternoon. We have plenty of sound here. A couple of people showing up just in the nick of time. Come on in, come on in. Hi, Deb. Welcome. Help yourself to a music program. There you go. Richard and Ann coming in the door. So, welcome everybody to February Midday Music. We have the interesting conjunction of Valentine's Day and Ash Wednesday. And if you're looking forward to the rest of the Christian church calendar on Easter, it's also April Fool's Day, which will be a really interesting. Parents might do strange things. Easter bunnies might do strange things with Easter baskets. You never know. So welcome to everybody. Dick Hill is here to play the organ for us, and I just want to call attention to a couple of things. On the back of your program, there's a notice about our March 17th Bach Birthday Bash concert, which is a Sunday at 3 p.m. This is our third year doing this, and Krista Rakic will be our guest organist, and she's well known, especially in her interpretation of Bach music for the organ, and she taught at New England Conservatory for a number of years. So we're hoping that some of her former students might realize she's here and drop in. As we did last fall, if you come to Midday Music, which in March is going to be March 7th, we will have the special buy one, get one free tickets for the Bach event. So that's a really good chance to invite a neighbor, or if you're a couple, buy one, bring your partner with you, whatever. And the handout for the March 7th is the little one with the tulips on it. So if you need that for your refrigerator, that's March 7th. And a special thing on that day, we have a group that meets here at the church called Young at Hearts, and that's going to be their meeting day. They will be coming to join us for the music at 12:15, and then everybody will be invited to go downstairs to Fellowship Hall for dessert. So if you normally go to Young at Hearts, or if you just come here, you're still welcome to join for dessert and coffee or tea, whatever is served for beverages, I imagine, on that day. So that'll be kind of fun. And we have a couple of hymns in our program. When we get there, you're invited to sing along if you'd like. We welcome Matt from Brockton Cable, and glad that they're come and film our event. They're planning to come and do the Bach event as well, and that's a great treat. So thank you, and welcome to Dick Hill.
Thank you.
Dick and Sandra. Is this arrangement pretty much within the hymnal?
It starts out with like a
fanfare?
Introduction. But it's not really a fanfare. And then the words. And then it diverts from there. But you'll know when you can sing. Yeah. Did you bought your own?
You could all hear it?
Yeah.
So the next piece that they will be doing is called the Prayer of Thanksgiving, which in our hymnal is 276. We gather together. There'll be a little intro. And then we'll be coming in on verse 1, and then we'll just follow the lead of the organist to figure out what happens next. So sing along when it's time.
276.
Thank you.
Oh.
Probably you came in after we got started, and so we missed the first piece at the beginning, and we're a little short, so I thought we'll ask for a little encore, okay? So Dick's going to play that nice piece by Henry Purcell called Fanfare in C major. Have a lot in his memory bank, right? Anybody have a hymn that you'd like Dick to add on because he has them all memorized anyway? any requests? Give him a minute. In the meantime, we want to thank Dick Hill. He volunteers his time to come and prepare and to provide these midday music offerings for you all. And it's a gift to the community. It's absolutely free. When you leave the sanctuary, if you'd like to make a gift, that's fine, but you don't feel obligated at all. And for those who didn't hear, we do have a handout for our March 7th event. It's going to be the first Wednesday, and the back of the program information about our March 18th Bach birthday bash, which always ends with birthday cake for Johann Sebastian Bach. And we're going to, in addition to our organist, we're having a wonderful brass quintet called the Intrepid Brass. They're from the part of Rhode Island area, some from Providence and some from outside Providence, northwest, over there somewhere. Okay, any suggestions? Go ahead.
Slain, Be Thou My Vision, is $5.95.
$5.95, Be Thou My Vision.
Let's see, that's kind of small print in there.
He might know.
Well, pick anyone.
Yeah.
Well, they're all small print.
One that he knows. He knows what it is. This is a preview for March because it's an Irish tune. Yeah.
Verses 1 and 2, we have to take off on this.
dear Lord, the God of all mankind.
Oh, yes.
Did you say 194?
594.
The one right before it.
Let her run through it one time. Oh, yes.
Which one is it?
This one here. Yeah, let me bring it on.